Our responsibility is the well-being of our teammate. Oh, I'm also typed them that actually. They will pretty much know that. If they were just a rank reset, be like, I should mention that. So they don't start building war camps and trying to do it themselves. So we definitely start with a shipwreck again, which is nuts. Shipwreck Saturday! Can somebody change the title? That's good. For everyone who might be around for the first time and see Northgard for the first time, this, like, you don't usually always start with a shipwreck. You need specific hacks for that. I got them. I'm just kidding. Not that it, somebody actually believes me. Well, I don't think so. Just getting very lucky here today. So we get the house. The early gold over there. Just gonna go for Andrea. I want to get out my cats as early as possible. Two things that are holding me back as food and gold. Gold right now over there. Not gonna take another tile here. Not gonna build a wood camp. Just gonna build the archery range. The coastal tiles might actually need to be on my main tile. Not too bad though. Lore would also be pretty nice, by the way. But just focusing on gold and food right now. First thing I want to do is getting my cats out, and afterwards I'm gonna spread out, do all the things that I need for my own eco. Built them already? Like, let me be behind a little bit. Oh, hey, I can already get one cat then. Check if actually nobody builds like war camps or stuff. I know we have boar and ox doing that stuff. The ox really, really doesn't want to, and the boar doesn't need to. The boar can just take tiles to contain wolves. And usually, like, the most vital tiles for your eco shouldn't contain warriors. Always be wolves. Sometimes you can have a weird spawn or something. Be gold. Be food. Cats. It is tile here out. Wearing siblings. It will make them heal when they're together in the tile, so basically free healing. Really need to clear that. I feel like it could be quite interesting for the orcs. More interesting for the orcs. He has his lore already. This here. Trying to get the focus of the wolves onto the other cat. Quickly should look into our eco dock here. For sibling rivalry, because the cats are going to generate food when they're on my own territory. The boar didn't really scout that much. It's hurtful. I might just need to scout a lot here. Usually, like if you're playing with a little more experienced players, they will scout a lot around them because they know they have a wolf and a lynx and they benefit from clearing out stuff. But sometimes you just need to do it yourself. Going for spoils of war. Ah, spoils of war. Spoils of plenty. Spoils of war is a wolf lore. With that, my war chief can lay down mythical lures and use to set hunters on. I could also just build a hunter's lodge over here. The problem is if I build a hunter's lodge, it's gonna cost upkeep. All these buildings cost upkeep and it's gold that I lose. I pay minus 1.5 gold per like cycle now, which is like 1 month here, minute. And when I cut down those lures, I don't need to pay that. Yeah, I want to be setting down those lures, you know what I mean? Because I'm a cheapskate! There, it's out! Not even ashamed! To get a scout back. I'm overdoing it on that part. Will I go full double shot here? Or what a great hunt. Hey, Manchu. Problem is I can't really keep up the scouts. Not too great. If I clear all the joggers, I get a bunch of fur there. Just need to do that. Also plenty coming in. This down. Can only put the second down as soon as we broke down the scout camp. Bit of a bummer. I guess we just have to do that. Great hunt. So, doing pretty good. Also, clear drawers. Very early in the game there. I'd like to clear more wolves if they are more around. Don't get anything for that. I Get resources at home, so good. Go home. I can set the second lure down now. Down the scout camp. I need to reach 200 relatively quickly. If he's the... good. For a feast, we will need food though. Oh, nimble paws here, like weaponsmith, archer, mastery, feeling safe, and nimble paws. Probably go for weaponsmith now. Not like we wouldn't plan. And really go without that. But one wood camp also won't be enough for the game. He's building a lot of buildings there. Not even close. Not even close. Pretty wild on PC, I don't mind. I guess if you get no no, that's a yes. Only counts on Northgard. Great. on them. This one is always the hardest because I still have so much DPS. Afterwards we get an archer. Help. Upgrade. And set down other. Could do so. Color that's gonna spawn animals and hunt them. It's kinda low. Dave is not that close. Bit of a bummer. Kill that. And try to run over there. Units feeling safe comes, our happiness is solved. Take him. To rip a fish tile on a swamp. How are they still starving? Okay. Usually one villager gives you plus 4. I were minus 11, I pulled 3 villagers back. Okay, I guess. My happiness is gone now, so food problems also from the past. But that were a bummer, man. A bummer. Respawned already. The archer comes back. Ho ho ho. could use some more food for. I could use a lot of stuff. Play. I have like one. What here? Just don't know where the lure is any. Oh. No talking. Mythical lure there. Oh, mythic. The ancient battleground. Loot for the boar. For the. Everything mixed up here. Fire arrows. That cat, man! A bit more in there. Oh, another risk. Great for me there, I got near. Curse. Curse. Would starve again if I wouldn't. Oh, true, this is Sadus. That's. I can power through. For the bolts. Beautiful. Definitely need nimble bolts. Last iron. How many records I will need? Well, I can't really get much more because my eco is so slow. Could really heal Becker. Well, soon the iron. Noise. the last upgrade too. Upgrades that make sense. Could go for woodcutters. Guess it's better than... Hope that the iron will be in quick enough. Come on, iron! Can do it. Need one more. Nimble pulse comes in. Over here then. Need food for now. This here, we don't have to fight with neutrals when we take that. Okay. rest of my army weren't there yet. We fought without most of my army. That were a good push off them. Didn't see them being that ballsy that they just come in. Have maybe gone back. Damn it. Hope I didn't throw it like that. Teammates are coming in. We are coming in way too one by one and not as a team. Like there's purple. Coming next. Like one after another. That's like the Age of Empires 2 AI always did. That's how they were able to basically cheat on resources and still lose. Because they just came one after another. Not as one squad. We lost it all, right? Yep, we lost it all. It doesn't look too great for us. Not the greatest communication. I should have also gone back from the start there, right? Should have had my six guys in the front. Wasn't worth it. Destroyed. I didn't even see that coming. Lul. He has way too much. I need to break down stuff, most likely a house. Could get both of my cats right now, but I would also start to start. Maybe the others are starving. That would be pretty dope. Would be pretty neat. Oh, that's such an easy. If I could micro at all, he should have no chance. I'm not able to click any units. Like I should have so the upper hand right there, but I don't know what I'm doing. Recently I'm just not able to hit the units. Not about the game, more about my fingers. Definitely need a minute. Want another chief. So I also get more animals. Not on 500 yet there. Different, eh? I didn't get the lure yet. Unnecessary. Didn't need to get that then. One of these at least. Significantly smaller there. Thank you. No? What? My army is in the front. And we are still producing gold. It's pretty important. F cat. Get why he didn't move there. I don't think he were tile blocked or something, but kinda weird. We made it happen. What's up with healers, Doma? Can I have healers? Some healers reviving. Did it happen? A little bit of a Lynx game here. Our army were never too impressive, and I think the reason we lost the first fight were basically that main part of my army weren't around, straight up. even though it's not as many archers, the archers do a significant amount of our DPS, so we definitely need them in the front there. And that of our first fight, we didn't have those. We didn't have those. So afterwards we fought a lot in split. But I already felt as soon as we were attacking at the same point again that we would have the upper hand. Because we didn't lose as significantly for the parts of army that were missing for us. So we weren't, we're doing pretty good there. GG's. About.